With a little more than a week to go before the primary, Mark Neumann is asking Scott Walker to sign a clean campaign pledge. Publicist Brendan Conway joins us with a look at the Walker ad that Neumann calls a personal attack.
Shelby, for most of this primary race, Mark Neumann and Scott Walker have ignored each other and instead focused on taking shots at likely Democratic nominee Tom Barrett. But Neumann says this ad changes that. He calls it a hardcore negative slam against him.
The Walker campaign mailer, which Neumann says is being sent to voters in the Fox Valley, ties Neumann to Democratic Speaker of the House Nancy Pelosi. Both voted in favor of the same congressional bill in 1998.
Comparing me to Nancy Pelosi, I really honestly thought it was a joke when he first did it.
Neumann called the news conference to dispute the message of the ad. He says he voted for H.R. 2400 because it kept gas tax money from being used on non-transportation issues.
Myself and roughly 150 other Republicans voted yes on this bill, including Tea Party leader Dick Armey, as well as Scott Klug from Wisconsin and Tom Petre from Wisconsin.
With a little more than a week to go before the primary, Neumann signed a pledge that he will not run TV ads or mailers that include personal attacks against Walker.
I'm not going to get down and wallow in the mud. That maybe Scott will do the same thing and he'll come around and not do this sort of stuff.
Neumann's deputy campaign manager brought that pledge to Walker's headquarters to ask him to sign it, but he received a chilly reception.
What are you guys doing here?
Sure.
We're at...
We asked numerous times to talk to Walker, but we're told he is unavailable. His campaign manager released a statement saying, Congressman Neumann sounds desperate to distract from the fact he voted with Nancy Pelosi for $9 billion in pork, and he's been negative campaigning against Walker for a year.
If there is any bad blood over all of this, a candidate should have the chance to mend fences tomorrow. Both are expected to be in the same Labor Day parade in Janesville. Shelby?